Hey guys, I know it's been a while since my last video. We've been really, really busy with the summer and really hadn't had time to work on the YouTube stuff, but here I am, Ross, with Middletown Cycling, your very favorite bicycle salesman, and about to be even more so with this crazy deal on the 2018 KHS Aguila. This bike is normally $975, but here at Middletown Cycling, we're selling them for $699.99, or better known as $700. This is the best hardtail under $1,000 in this price range. It's twice as good as any other bike for $700. If you're looking for a hardtail under $1,000 and you don't buy this bike, I'm going to have to, you need to go get an IQ test. You're not very bright. This bike here, it's got the 1x10 Deore drivetrain with the clutch here. That clutch is going to reduce chain rattle. You have a 1x, so it's just one in the front, a 28, a nice climbing gear. And this has got a through-axle crank with the nice outboard bearings. The wheels are 29-inch, and they actually are the boost spacing. So you could go to a 27.5 plus wheel. You have these really nice hydraulic Bengal brakes. Deore level shifter here. And this Suntour fork, it's not quite an air shock yet, but it has a through axle. It's 100 millimeters of travel. It's got a preload adjustment, and you can turn it on and off. Like I said, this bike's normally $975. We got it for $700. Also, if you were ever to want to upgrade this bike, it's got the crown race here, so you could actually put like a higher end fork. So for, you know, you could stay under $1,000, do the Suntour upgrade program, and have a boost spacing bike with an air shock. It's just a great deal. If you want a hardtail to ride around the neighborhood, do some trail riding, whatever you need to just call at 502-384-0770. We are shipping these wherever in the lower 48 for $29. We do accept PayPal, credit card. There's financing available. If there's a way to get you on a bike, we want to get you on a bike, and we want your business, please give us a call again at 502-384-0770. Check us out at MiddletownCycling.com or on Facebook, and really appreciate you taking time to watch the video. Thanks.